Good evening. I'm doing this painting here. This was a Eddie Ossier painting. I've done a couple of paintings for him before. He paid for them, and I sent the paintings to him, and he was very happy with them. And then he told me that he wanted some more extra, an extra lot. I've done them. I've done about 4 more paintings, and I've got in touch with him, telling him the paintings are ready. And he hasn't got in touch with me, so I told him that if people don't get in touch, then after about 6 weeks, I have to paint on top of them. So this is the second one. I'm going to do that. I've done one already, that, which means he's not interested in having the painting. So this is the one I have to paint on top. So then I'm going to put a couple of colors, and I'll paint on top. Very easy, very simple. There you are. You just put a bit of paint like this. Look. Doesn't matter what color it is. This one here is not coming, so doesn't matter. Let me get back up some colors here. We just get the colors. Some colors, because at the moment it doesn't really matter what color it is. You may be warning people that don't want to know. And on top of all that, when you order paintings, and then you don't buy them, you lose your opportunity to buy paintings from me. Okay? Because I'm quite reasonable. They're not too expensive, but you need to have in consideration that a person works very hard to do for painting materials, you know, everything. And then if you don't want to know, then that's what happens. So I'm giving another opportunity. This is your last chance to buy the other two paintings. If you don't, within a week, I will paint something in top. So there you are. Because you're not only spending paint, you're losing time. There's the color I'm going to use here, in top of his bike. There you are. Very simple look. I already got some colors there, so... Okay. Yeah, look. Anybody can do this, look. And because you got colors underneath, you're going to make it look nice. And a nice abstract painting. Okay? So now I'm going to just put another color here. I don't know what color, let me see. It is called a goldish color. It's metallic, but it's not. You can do anything. Yeah, a bit of this color. Yeah. Even my signature, I'm going to put the paint on top. I think that's enough paint now, for now. And while I'm making, listening to that music. The thing irritates me when people are not considerate of others, you know? And I've got a few other, another two or three that are exactly the same. I mean, we know times are hard now because of the coronavirus. But come on, I even give them the opportunity to put a deposit and pay in payments. What more can I do more? Come on. I mean, there's some sometimes I even give them to people. But I don't like it when I do things that people say they want and then they don't bother even. They don't even tell you a message in your thing. I just ignore it. Okay, so now let me get the palette knife. I can use anything, palette knife, I should do, I can use any tool. There's so many tools you can use. Look at this tool. This tool is from builders, you know, when they're doing brickwork, look. So you can use anything, okay? So I'm going to use this, look. All right? I'm going to start in here, look. Can you see, look. Across here, look. Looks like I'm doing a house. There you are. Okay, so that's done. Put myself dirty here. Look. Myself dirty there, doesn't matter. I clean it with a tissue. So there you are. Now I let it dry. Okay, so the bike is gone. Ed Yosia bike, number 8, the bike is gone. And now I let it dry and then I start putting some other colors. And then I sell it as an abstract. Okay, so we can listen to a bit of music now.
Welcome to the oldest house. I've been searching for this place, and now it's my responsibility. My father.